And then they fed this water, which is chemically pure. It's still back to 99.9% pure water. And they fed this water to rats, and all of the rats died of arsenic poisoning.